Hey Maddie, this is Nick Keith. I'm the cookie dough and chocolate guy. You've probably seen me before in a kickoff program for the fundraisers at your school. I wanted to do SpongeBob especially for you, and that's like this.
Hey Maddie, I'm so glad to see you today, and we're going to be happy, happy, happy all the time. Check it out. Patrick, get over here.
Okay, SpongeBob.
Happy birthday, Maddie. We love you.
We pray for blessings, we pray for peace, comfort for family, protection while we sleep. We pray for healing, for prosperity, we pray for your mighty hand to ease our suffering, and all the while you hear each spoken need. Yet love is way too much to give us lesser things. 'Cause what if your blessings come through raindrops? What if your healing comes through tears? What if a thousand sleep nights are what it takes to know you're near? What if trials of this life are your mercies in disguise?
Lay your head down tonight, take a rest from the fight. Don't try to figure it out. Just listen to what I'm whispering to your heart. 'Cause I know this is not anything like you thought the story of your life was gonna be. And it feels like the end has started closing in on you, but it's just not true. There's so much of the story that's still yet to unfold. And this is going to be a glorious unfolding. Just you wait and see, and you will be amazed. You've just got to believe the story. For this world and your heart has been to show his glory and his grace, forever revealing the depth and the beauty of his unfailing love. And the story has only begun, and this is going to be the glorious unfolding. Savior and King.